Hello everyone, Mark here, Mark's Max Muscle, and the Chicago Pro is underway, guys. This is your first call out. So exciting, so exciting. I mean, it speaks for itself. You got Mohamed Cheban and Hassan Mustafa for the bookends, so they're probably out of the picture for first place. And it looks like, who do you got there? Is that Max Charles? Could he be vying for a top spot? Hunter Labrada, of course, you have Bubunder. And like I said, this is just the first call out. A couple of other shots here. And these are the side shots. And I have to say, guys, Roelly Winklaar, as good as he is, he looks like he's down in size. And I'm not saying that I was right. I definitely don't want to say that. But I gotta say, Max Charles, he looks pretty good. In the front shots, in particular the front shots, and here from the side, looks very good as well. Hunter Labrada. But I mean, with these pitchers, with this type of quality, it is very hard to say for sure. But I post these to let you guys know where the judges have these guys placed. And when you look at the back department, I mean, you can't really see conditioning at all. You can't really see that whatsoever. But like I said, you can definitely see that they have Bubunder and Hunter Labrada right there in the middle. So it looks like they're going to be vying for a top spot. Max Charles and Brett Wilkin. And of course, you have the two bookends. I mean, Cheban and Hassan Mustafa. Hey, they may very well look good. But this is a very hungry lineup, for sure, for sure. But anyway, guys, Max Charles, at least getting in the top four there. I think that I will definitely save some face. And we got one more pitcher here. If you can gauge anything from these photos, like I said, you can't see conditioning really from these shots, but you can definitely see size. And I have to say, the beast is down on size. Is his conditioning good? Well, I would have to say, yes, it is. His conditioning is good. You can definitely bet that if Bubunder's down in size, then his conditioning is tight. And in this lineup, he still has a very good chance of winning. And judging by the way, at least the judges have these guys placed, you might put Max Charles there in third, which is, you know, not far off. And then you got Brett Wilkin, but I don't know. Hard to say, guys. I will definitely keep you guys up to date and posted on this exciting event. Hit thumbs up on the video and subscribe to the channel. Have a great day.